night. Many say his brash, take-charge demeanor has helped Plaquemines Parish get through tough situations. But as we reported last month, the administration of Parish President Billy Nungesser is now getting a closer look from federal investigators. And the WDSU I-Team has learned another agency could soon be involved. I-Team reporter Rachel Wolf is live with the details. Rachel?
Well, Norman, this Thursday, Parish Councilman Burkhardt Turner will ask council to approve a request for the state attorney general to investigate what he calls an abuse of power. His specific concern involves the hiring of a parish employee.
I wasn't surprised. I was just wondering when somebody would begin to look.
Plaquemines Parish Councilman Burkhardt Turner has been watching and waiting ever since the U.S. Attorney's Office delivered subpoenas to government offices in late March. Sources say the feds are looking at payroll records and recovery-related contracts.
We filed a number of suits just to get basic information. And so I think it's very good that someone else was willing to look into it and try to obtain the very information that we've been trying to get for years.
For years, Turner has been trying to figure out how Stephen Breaux became the parish attorney.
We did not pass any legislation hiring Steve Breaux. As a matter of fact, in 2010, when legislation was brought before the council to hire Steve Breaux, it failed.
In 2010, the legislative auditor raised a red flag when it found that the Plaquemines Parish attorney may not be properly approved by council as required in the parish charter.
He hired an individual without council approval. A blatant violation, he's aware of it, and it's ignored.
Payroll records show Breaux was paid anyway. In fact, in December 2010, the parish paid $34,000 for his services. Turner says what Nungesser did violated the parish charter because the hiring of a parish attorney requires council approval, and money was spent on Breaux's salary after it was removed from the budget.
I feel part of the reason people don't want to touch it is because the consequences are so severe. When you look at our charter, the consequences for such action says to be removed from office.
Turner says if anybody should know about the charter, it's Steve Breaux himself. Back in 1995, long before Nungesser held the presidency, a resolution to confirm Breaux as parish attorney was adopted by council. Turner says that's how it should have been done the second time around, too. After the legislative auditor report came out, Breaux sent the council this letter. In it, he asks council to adopt a proposed ordinance that would confirm the parish president's appointment of me as parish attorney for the president's second term beginning January 1, 2011. Reconfirm his appointment of me as parish attorney for calendar years 2009 and 2010 and appropriate the position's salary and benefits for the remainder of 2010 that were removed by the prior council in the mid-year budget review. Billy Nungesser and Stephen Breaux both declined a request for an interview, but Nungesser did respond to the legislative auditor's 2010 findings, saying he disagreed with its interpretations and that there are political operatives at every turn who seek to inhibit our recovery efforts. He then went on to add, the parish attorney who was hired was widely known by and referred to by all individuals at the council meeting in question, both in 2008 when the original salary appropriation was made and in 2009 during public hearings on the budget. Well, the specific name of the individual who is continuing to serve as lead parish attorney from prior years may or may not have been specifically mentioned. There is no question that all the members of parish council knew who they were voting on. But Turner disputes that. In 2008, he says the council voted to create and fund the position during the budget approval process, but did not vote on any specific person to hold it. Turner admits Nungesser has done a lot of good for the parish, but contends the naming of Stephen Breaux parish attorney requires a very close look.
It's blatant. It's flagrant. His actions, it's obvious.
Now, we also spoke with Byron Marinovich, another council member. He said, quote, we have some concerns as to whether Breaux's hiring was legal or not. In an abundance of caution, we decided not to reinstate last year's pay, but as of late January, he has been officially hired for 2011 and is now on the payroll.